about it. Set the one for all. Being accompanied to the ring by CM Punk from Cardiff, Wales, weighing 313 pounds, Mason Ryan.
Well, the whispers have turned to roars when we talk about the presence of Mason Ryan after what a tear he did last week at the...
Well, Zack Ryder not making any friends. Maybe he does have a friend. Oh, oh, oh! Mason Ryan! Look at the size of this man.
Tonight I swear I'll make this world
initial stand for just too good, because he's going to have to be as he takes on the Goliath. It is Mason Ryan, 6'6", 313 pounds. Now Mason Ryan from...
And he is one of the rising stars on this, the longest running weekly episodic television show in history, Monday Night Raw.
This is a six-man tag team match, set for one fall. Approaching the ring first from Cardiff, Wales, weighing 289 pounds, Mason Ryan.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it has been a night of change. John Laurinaitis is the new winner.
Man, you like that look?
I love it.
There's the man.
His opponent from Cardiff, Wales, weighing 291 pounds, Mason Ryan.
Well, guys, it was 5 weeks ago that Mason Ryan lost to Tyler Breeze because of a distraction by Sylvester LaFleur ringside. LaFleur continues to pester Mason Ryan, so the two have come to an accord. If LaFleur beats Mason Ryan tonight, Mason will become Sylvester's client.
But you say that like that's a fair deal.
I'm not saying that's a fair deal. LaFleur doesn't...